you're back at Land's End, here in the Ozarks, and I actually missed a KONE elevator when I was here a couple years ago. So
these orange lights are just so trippy.
I know. All right, let's take this thing for a ride. This is exactly like the other building.
That sounded lovely.
And set us down to one.
They make this look any creepier with this lighting? It feels like it's Halloween out here. Alright. Going up into another building now. Still got our spooky Halloween lights out here. Just lost it. You have looked any sketchier just standing there in like the shadows in this orange light? Maybe jump when I walked out. All right, well, that's it. Oh, yeah, there we go. Now you got it nailed. See, it's a nice view of the lake.
It's better when it's daylight.
And they could have had a nice view from this elevator if they made it glass. Missed opportunity. I was wondering what those were. Those are garages. That's what I was wondering, like the shape is so weird. I had that same storm door at my house. I swear we're not making up this lighting.
No, it's very orange. And they're not sodium vapors, they're like straight up LEDs.
It's an odd design choice. No chime?
It's a little hot in here.
Feels good after being out there. Different color.
Like blue.
Probably.
Is it rattly?
Yeah. The brightest thing out here, though. And then that is a whole bunch of AC condensers. Wow.
Also notice how the lower level is even further down.
Oh yeah,
that's
like in a tunnel.
It goes one more lower.
All right, here we go again. Deja vu.
This one you can see the levels below, except for the bottom one. It's all bright.
Okay, so we got a blinding light down there. Then no light in here. But yeah, the lobby on this one is on 3.
Yep.
So we're actually farther up the building. Mm-hmm.
This one I'm going to start going up first instead of down.
So many AC condensers.
But it's just me, or is that bottom floor like heated?
Definitely feels like it.
Felt like it. Because I didn't get any cold coming.
Onward across the bridge.